down to Philadelphia where the Continental Congress was meeting. They got a group together. You have Ben Franklin, John Adams, and Edward Rutledge. Edward Rutledge is the youngest member of the Continental Congress. So we didn't get the first president, we got the second American.